Hello, I'm EnterElysium and welcome to Fallout 4. We're just about to do some work for the Brotherhood of Steel, so let's go. And load scene. I'm also itching to try out the newfangled sniper rifle we now have. Map. Okay. Things are a little bit crowded now. Explore the combat zone. Okay, let's go to the data. And let's take out... Oh, actually, no, I didn't have them on. There's Dalek driving. Okay. College Square. Just to the north of me? That seems easy enough. Where's the other one? Recover the flux capacitor. Okay, so I've got to clear the college square. And I've got to recover the flux capacitor here. Yeah, let's do it. Bye.
Something's out there. What was that?
Take that.
Come to that.
Crit time. Oh yeah, crit time.
To have been in this place in its prime. Blue, we're not alone here.
I know we're not alone here. Why do you think I'm shooting? There's quite a few of them around. Hairbrush. Bottle cap.
Ours now.
Yes, it is. 10mm round.
One piece.
Okay. Anyone else?
Hey, something's out
there. One. Hi.
Wow. There's a whole bunch.
Do it. Right, go. Two shots on that one.
Wanna talk?
Anyone else? Got
Blue,
you.
We're not alone here.
I don't know how, but I got you. Reload. Okay. There's several over there on ground floor.
What do you think that was? Hey.
Next.
Here's trouble.
We're good. Don't worry. I saved you. Be happy. This is gonna scare the crap out of me, but there's one in here.
Wouldn't wanna be in your shoes.
Enjoy.
Didn't know when to quit, did they? This place was now where they'd get to. Is that it?
Oh god. They're going for her. Quick! Headshot! We got him!
One more obituary!
Yes. You think in very weird ways, my dear. God damn it!
Man.
How many are left? That's what I know.
Sweet.
No, not sweet. There's nothing really here. Sturdy raider right leg. Anyone left? Is it clear? Data. Clear out. No, it's not clear yet.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Yeah. Where? Oh, there. Hi. Oh, of course we have to go underground. Of course we have to go underground. It'd be too easy if it was all in that square. I'm gonna need to eat something. Okay. They're just gonna get up and attack me, aren't they? Let's make sure. Though you have glue.
Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
Yes, but it's our job. Nothing really in there I want. However, I will take all of that. Piper, keep up. Hi. Oh, holy crap. Headshot.
They're journalists.
Holy crap.
Like they ought to just torch this place and start over.
At least there's a lot of pre-war money here. But bloody hell. This is why I don't play scary games. At least there's a lot of money to make up for it. Okay.
Nice. You forget your key at home?
All the time. I forget my key all the time. Very forgetful person, me. Okay. Cut one out. Cut one out. Any more to cut out? Can't see any more to cut out. There we go. Now one. There we go. Under ropes, signs spend holes. Solar. Right, so holes. Lightness is 3. Ropes.
Yes.
Personality, I would like... law enforcement. And I would like you to activate the unit, please.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Protect and serve. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
Mm-hmm. Now you can go clear out the ghouls. Now I'm just going to sit here. Apparently detected. Doing all the things I would normally do.
Move along, citizen.
Okay, I'm moving along. Now, could you do me a favor and go down one of these side alleys? And I will follow behind you. Good, Detectron.
And serve.
Keep going. I saw a crime down there. There was crime being committed. You should go clean out the crime. Go. Go clean out the crime. There's a ghoul. Okay, go. Crime.
Blue, we're not alone here. Hey! They're here!
Ah! Sorry! They killed that Protectron pretty quick. That's not a good sign. However, they did grab his attention, for which I'm thankful.
That's it.
Stimpaks.
Passing through cars is prohibited.
Crit time. More shooting! More shooting needs to happen! Shooting faster! There we go. Nine bobby pins? No, I've only got 68. What a shame. Not as good as 69. There we go.
Got it.
Skull? No. Fusion cells? Yes. Yellow trench coat? I'm gonna take it. Who knows when you need a yellow trench coat? There's a ghoul coming this way, isn't there?
Never wish a death like that on anyone.
Are you completely ignoring the ghoul right next to you? Yes, you are. And I just completely missed a ghoul, so we're just going to go straight past that.
Would have been nice to see all this in its prime.
Bottle cap mine. Bottle cap mine. If I could take it apart and just keep the bottle caps, that would be mine. Coffee cup. Coffee cup. I think I'm slipping in my coffee cup paste. Pack of cigarettes. Coffee cup. Leaded buttressed right leg. I'll take it because it's probably got a load of lead in it that I can use. Take the chest shots.
I see you.
Take the chest shots. Crit. Nice crit. Grenade went off. There's only one left. Trapped around the corner. Which honestly is quite a nice thing. Apparently I can't shoot you through the window. Don't know what they make them out of, but something very strong is apparently the answer. Really?
Nice. Shall we? Guess we showed them.
Oh yeah. What do we get? Alarm clock.
Crank in here.
Yes, we just fried a ghoul. They're not known for their nice smell. Particularly when fried. Could have just blown up these barrels. That would have worked equally well. Right now, somewhere in here.
Going to waste otherwise.
Bits. You know what? Screw it. I can get out of here. I don't need a security terminal. I've got a key. I'll also take your toy car because I can. I'm starting to get the feeling I'm going to run out of grenades. What a lovely day. I'm meant to be heading south, aren't I? Let's just check my inventory. I've got plenty of space. Yeah, I'll hand the quest in. I'll hand the quest in, might as well. Hup.
So, are you finished or what?
You really have to ask?
It's called procedure. Deal with it.
Yeah, take this.
If you don't like it, tough. You're lucky to get anything at all. Now report to Paladin Dance.
I didn't ask for anything.
He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
No, I've got to do Haley's first. I'm not going to do things half-assed. I'm going to do all the missions. And me and Haley are going to be the best of friends, and we're going to gossip around you, about you behind your back. And stuff like that. Let's quickly look at the map. We're going this direction. Okay. Keep your eyes peeled. Could be hostiles around. Tangos, as they're otherwise known. You never know where Tango could be.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Like, right nearby.
Hey, here's trouble!
Bloodbug hatchling. Okay, we'll try and kill it. Is that trouble over now? Oh god. Thanks for letting me know, Piper. Also, you found a raider and killed him all by yourself. Well done. I'm so proud of you. You're all grown up. Those guys, okay. Apparently, you can't deal with those guys.
Good riddance.
Oh, you can deal with those guys. Color me impressed.
Nah, they never just want to talk.
Hi, I want to talk to your face. Crit strike. Nothing interesting there. Do you happen to have anything interesting in your bus? No, you don't. Okay. It's a bit of a shame, but whatever. We're moving on. Seems to be like full on fighting somewhere nearby. Like, I can hear bombs going off and everything. I still haven't got a chance to use my new sniper rifle. I want to. Just give me a reason. Glowing one.
There's a whole bunch
crap. Take the legs out. Take the legs out. Cripple him. Oh my god. That's not going to stop him. Take him out. I have no idea.
She made a mistake.
Oh god, they're coming at us from behind. Yes, we have aid. Who is this? Scavengers. Okay, well, they're not really here to help. Putrid glowing one. Crit time. Oh my god, that does so little damage. What? Running time. Apparently, I have no grenades either. Inventory. Quick. Keep coming. Keep coming, baby. hasta la vista. Bloody hell. He was still going. What the hell? Also, massive frame drop right now. Oh, that's better. Right. Oh, that's you, Piper. I thought it was a bad guy. Ah!
Gone. Just
legendary
like
feral ghoul Roma moving through a building. Oh, God! Bloody hell! Okay. That's one way to scare the crap out of me. It's a pickpocketing thing, whatever.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Oh, frame drop again. That felt good. Holy crap, I've been EnterElysium. We're gonna get the transponder or whatever it is we're meant to get next time. I've been freaked out enough for this episode though. Until next time, stay shiny.